And I thought that kind of debate between the instant aspect of the large painting and then the particularness of taking something and copying it methodically across, I thought creates an interesting kind of tension essentially in like what is held within a painting. You know, that the realities of painting can be just one mark or it can be a series of small thoughts. And indeed, that's what a lot of the drawings are about, is that discussion about whether a small thought is maybe a large piece of work is created rather than contained, is just a set of just small considerations that then set up the larger event.